two-time world champion and boxing trainer Buddy McGuirk. First of all, Rashad Holloway just told me to watch. Which fight did you tell me to watch?
Let me sleep in. You watch both fights. Let me sleep in. Even though, I'm saying you see a high-level fight.
You and Pernell Whitaker, why does he tell me that I have to watch that fight?
Maybe because the black guy won.
That's good?
Nah, because that's one of my favorite fights to watch. You know why? Because it's two high-level fighters competing against each other. You see great performances out of both of them.
And he said you had a terrible shoulder injury in that fight.
I mean, it is what it is. In the first fight, I had a bad shoulder. I mean, which I think I did better in the first fight than the second one. But, you know, it is what it is. You know what I mean?
Any advice for young fighters who fight with an injury?
Well, you know, I mean, my thing is I'm an old school guy. I mean, today a fighter gets injured, the fight gets postponed, they don't fight for 2 years. You know, I'm an old school guy. I believe that if you're on top, you're a champion, injury or no injury, you got to get in there and handle your business.
Look at the scars. The scars will tell you that. Look, ask him about some of his injuries.
Look, man, you know, I told this in a fight here. I ruptured my bicep tendon in a fight with an undefeated kid from Colombia, Jose Bermudez. In the fourth round, I still fought 6 rounds to beat him. I mean, it's hit a torn rotator cuff. You know what I mean? Against Pernell. But the funny thing is, what people don't know is Larry Holmes won the heavyweight championship from Ken Norton with a ruptured bicep tendon. No one knows that. He went in there and fought anyway, 15 rounds.
I know one of the Klitschko's once fought with a torn muscle, and so did James Toney.
Okay, but didn't one of the Klitschko's quit in the fight because of the shoulder?
I think I rest my case.
Larry Holmes fought 15 rounds.
That's crazy.
With Ken Norton, and the 15th round was one of the greatest rounds in 15-round fight history.
So let me ask both of you. You guys saw this fight, Mayweather-Ortiz, what did you make of it?
I'm going to put it to you like this. I wasn't going to waste my $70. I'd rather go watch Floyd spar than to watch that fight.
Why?
Ortiz didn't belong in the ring with him. He didn't belong in the ring with him. He beat Andre Brito, yeah, but he didn't belong in the ring with Floyd.
Rashad, you have a different take on it, I know.
Yeah. I thought Vic put up a good fight. You know what I mean? I thought Vic, when he put the pressure on him, I thought, you know, he caught Floyd with a couple shots here and there. I mean, the fight ended prematurely. What the fans wanted to see was a good fight. I think they were seeing that for about 4 rounds, you know, up until that little ugly incident.
Him beating Floyd, you got a better chance of hitting the moon with a BB gun. That's my case.
All right. So there you have it. Buddy McGuirk, Rashad Holloway, talking boxing for EasyNewsReporting.com. Melissa Eckback reporting.